The Hayes Hawks no longer unbeaten after losing a fourth quarter lead to New Braunfels Canyon last week. Another tough one tonight against a Seguin squad that's 3-0 in district play. Sure enough, Ian Moreno to Devin Matthews, 7-zip Matadors just like that. Hayes answers Tyler McInvale to Chase Macier. Pretty 35-yard TD in stride to tie things up. Then Kyrie Payton looking like Walter Payton getting to the edge, and he is going 81 yards worth. This one tied at 34s in the fourth. Good game out there.